Christmas video. In this video, I'll probably be hitting the tree all the time. It keeps grabbing me by the hair, and one branch is poking me somewhere in my tummy. But we'll handle it. Going to do Christmas triggers, then hopefully, and I'm also going to feature this tree that I set up yesterday, and it's a real one, although it looks like it's artificial, and I really, really love it. It's very huge. It's, I think it's me. I'm sitting right now. And these boughs, I think boughs are just the best ornaments. These are just ribbons that I put on the branches. Okay, so let's start with needles, but I have another one, which is definitely artificial. And I was quite lazy to decorate it normally, so I just sprinkled it with these beads. I have one tree, one main tree in the living room, and one in the kitchen. I should probably have one in the bedroom as well. I don't think that my cat will leave it alone, so... I have to close the doors off all except for one bedroom that I leave my cat in when I leave the house. And I usually don't leave anything lying around for the cat to have fun with. So this was floor. Okay. There is already too much here, so I'll just put it back. Then I have this. I love it so much for ASMR. It just gives this little sound. Sounds like hay. Let me show it. Let's go on and Very pretty and nicely painted, which is always an issue. I don't even know what it was supposed to be. Was it a part of some ornament, or maybe it was just like that? I really like it. wooden. This was my Christmas trigger video. I hope that you enjoyed the sounds and I hope that you enjoyed the holiday. I hope you got a lot of gifts and I wish you a very, 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 very Merry Christmas. All the best to you and your family. Don't stress and be happy. Mm-hmm.